Back, snap food, the first one don't count. This is the stream, this is Nat 2, cause she got a Nat run around the giant block thing. So, I'll chime in eventually.
Oh no, can you? What?
Alright, now it's done.
Resume.
Now I can. I'ma do it. And my eyes are kind of blurry right now, so I'm gonna give it a second. I'ma chime in when she needs me. Somebody smacked you instantly. Look, I'm like, hold on.
I did just die though, because I couldn't remember the shield. Hold up. Which one's shield? Okay, there we go. There's shield. Snafu. Alright. Now I'm good. Let's do this. Big body style.
I'm in here. E.
I threw a rock at him. Do the thing. Dang, I wanted to do the thing. Dang it. Fine. It wouldn't let me do the thing. Alright, grab a rock. Follow me. Go too far because there was, yep, this feels like continuing story. Oh, there it is. I'm like, yep.
Yeah.
Oh, we got another teleporter part. One of five. Two. Got three more to go. And we never give them an order.
Right.
Come on with your bits. Your head. throwing rocks again. Let's get him. Yo, there's stuff back here. Thought I saw things. Hey, excuse me for wanting to get all the playful secrets.
My mind is a weapon. I ain't scared of that.
Finna beat you.
Come on.
Here.
Why are some of these rocks moving like hair, though?
Explorers first.
Some soft rocks up here.
Surprise! Why don't you just get small?
It's cool, isn't it?
She was thinking it, like, why are you going through all this? Just get small.
It's a battlefield,
Lucas. Yeah, from like
2 billion
years ago.
No.
I'm your uncle
at
this one.
Oh,
relatively recent.
It probably hasn't moved since that rock war. Crystal war.
Yo! Disrespect! You're disrespecting these.
Maybe he's right. These things are dead as doornails. Were once the vanguard of the goblin army.
It still feels wrong disrespecting grave-like places.
Standing on their corpses and shit.
Oh, no, that's just disrespect.
Cool, nigga, it's alive! Move!
Still cool, but back!
Really? Look what you did.
You turned them on.
When you said, come out of our fight,
it's like we're fighting a counterattack robot.
Sorry.
It's a fighting robot.
Disrespecting graves.
Dancing on corpses and shit. Give him these hands, boy.
Alright.
Fight out graves. I think it's over.
I'm destroying these ones as we go. Like, forget it. Throwing rocks. Retreat. Oh, this is just... This is just a run situation. Don't even try to dodge.
Oh, God.
Can you get that rock? That's it.
Keep going. Almost got it. That's it. Do it. Why you breathe like you did?
As soon as you say that.
You're falling from the sky.
Stop shooting me.
Look out!
It's mud! I don't even know where they at.
Mama.
You're almost dead, sir.
You little shit.
It's been safe.
It's all your fault. It's all your fault.
Wow.
Now we're being relentlessly pursued by these motherfuckers.
Bomb part. I didn't feel like dealing with that. Bit too far over. Hit him. Said it so late. I had no time to just block, just get away. We have enough to get another power, by the way. You want to stop and get that?
Dodge speed, nah. Super dodge, no. Attack power up. Attack speed, I like that.
You know we gotta get the dodge anyway, right? You gotta throw blocks at him.
Oh. got to call him Vic too many photos out.
Yo, I need you to vibe. Yo, why didn't you wait until you at least got to the plane to undo your bit?
Angry robots, by any chance?
Yeah. Giant angry zombie robots.
One step behind again, Lucas. That's yesterday's news. It's happening all over. I'm headed up to the monastery at Northcliffe. You can meet me there.
Roger that, Doc.
I still say it's all his fault.
Mm-hmm.
What happened until he was over there dancing and playing with their weapons?
Well, 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 well.
What's an exciting morning you've had?
Hey.
Doctor.
What's going on?
We're not exactly sure, but the monks have a few ideas. How's life in Six City, boys?
I'm great. Great.
Don't listen to him. We're fine.
We do miss you, boys.
Lucas, you sure you're okay?
I'm Charlotte Waters.
Honest.
Nope. You lying.
Instead of fucking him up.
You keeping something from us, man.
Thank goodness.
Xander, I'd like to meet Lucas. Thank you so much for coming.
I'm Xander. I oversee the Order of Monks in the monastery. This is Ava, our youth leader.
It's an honor to finally meet you. We've heard great stories about your achievements.
Character with dread.
I feel you have more work ahead.
Lady character with dread.
Robots from the Crystal Wars are rising.
I'm sorry, I don't know much about this Crystal War.
Or the monks for that matter.
You need to read up on your history, sir.
It's true. My order is not the leaders of mankind as we once were.
Perhaps I can explain the Crystal Wars. It's easy to think of the goblins as primitive creatures who live in the wilderness.
They smell.
But the truth is, at the time of the Crystal Wars, the goblins had a highly developed civilization. They were known as the High Goblins, a proud and cruel race. Always at war with humankind over the resources they prized most. Crystals, a potent energy source that could be found only in the human territories. The High Goblin leader, a master engineer by the name of Yuri, created an army of warrior robots to solve the human problem once and for all. These robots are what we now call the ancient weapons. The humans of that time, our primitive ancestors, were taken completely by surprise at the appearance of Yuri and his army. The High Goblin Empire expanded rapidly as their forces rampaged across the country, bringing destruction and death.
But at that time, we might not have survived.
But a hero emerged. Our founder, Mars.
I don't trust those robots just walking there.
You are not the only one who can create life from relics,
Doctor.
Yeah, but you gave them no personality, so.
What did you do?
Check out your cousins later.
So.
Man, where do we begin? I got questions.
Neck looking like. But dog.
They ain't got no personality.
Hold on this for a second. How they hold it together, but they ain't got no middles.
They got middles, just like Neck.
What do you have in mind? It's a shiny core.
It's not as shiny as his. His middle gold. Because.
It's a kind of trainer.
We celebrate the martial arts above all else.
Alright.
Don't have me fight humans. This makes me feel bad.
I mean, y'all don't want them with us. Yeah, they will. Oh, they will. Hold on, they will. Where am I at? Oh, yeah.
Hey!
Well, they ain't no bullshit. Hold on. What?
Making me do this. Making me do this to these humans. What the heck?
Beat his ass! Whoop his- Oh shit!
I feel bad about this, but not really, cause fuck you.
Yeah. This is a shadow to get hit by one. Found a shadow one. That hurt him so bad. Oh shit. You right?
Wait a minute. Come back here. Damn right I found a secret. Now I ain't got a hold back. Treating me this way.
This is relevant energy. It's the same force that binds your body together. Now, focus and attack.
Arms? Arms?
I mean, it's within his ability to do that anyway.
Heavy punch hitting a great box. Use it wisely.
Woo! Hey, hey! Bro! You keep pushing me.
You're moving some shit.
Wait a minute. Let me come over here for a second. I just want it in front of me. I just want to try something. Oh, okay. It punches you into attack.
Drop kick attack.
Ah. I knew something was happening there.
Cracked his ass.
You keep getting shattered by those, don't you?
Yeah. Oh, damn.
Yo!
I don't care. I beat his dick up.
That ain't what you need, man. Okay, that works. Gotta get used to just suddenly being somewhere else, though. How do I do that?
I don't know how you throw. I don't know how to throw rocks. I don't think I can.
Look at you, not getting hit by it again anymore. Gotta knock him out. Jumping him.
Give me my prey.
After he was just.
Damn it. I saved the world, goddamn it.
Oh, use superpower to do that. Whoa. Shattered. Let me punch you. Using that R2. The get to you fast.
Right.
I know.
This
is
my
promise to be careful.
I promise. Let's listen to her. She's right. Right.
I'm sure you're wanted,
dear. I'm good.
It was pretty. Try not to let that distract you.
Seriously, I'll be fine.
Well, good luck, my boy. While you're off on your little expedition, I'll speak with Xander about the awakenings. See if he and I can.
Perhaps we can find a pattern.
Still, I'm sure it's got completely.
I wish they'd start treating me like a child already.
They care about me.
No.
And you get into shit. You shit. He's gonna punch at me all crazy. That bug. Wait a second, I'm trying to get something.
We need to find a way around.
Just get up there.
I knew what we were here for. I wish the game would zoom in a little bit, please. Strongest punch me down, we can spam that motherfucker.
No, we can't. It uses power.
It does?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. You should have told me that story. I mean,
I did say it.
I wasn't listening. I was so happy to use it.
Power too.
What, jumping and slamming down?
Yeah.
I thought that was free.
It's free-ish. It just loses power the more you use it too much.
That's the way. Uh-huh. I like it.
Bits.
Oh, yeah!
Sharp bits.
Wow. I'm impressed.
Shut up.
Stop trying to see some tight stuff.
Iron.
Iron deck.
This iron man. Punch, iron whip. All right.
Sharp, man.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, don't let me get points. Okay. Come, get.
It's not like that. What's that? We fight different when we got different things now.
We did already. I'm gonna get on. Hit it. Did we lose our bits? Yep, we lost our iron bits. Statues?
Nobody jumping him. The little guy got punched in the back of the head. He turned around looking at you. I punched him in the back of the head.
How is this machine?
We did inhale a grind. Screaming ref. Well, how don't you see this? Thank you.
that camera far away.
You were looking at me, thinking you were you.
She was worried.
Wait, oh, X square. Square. X.
Oh, yeah. Y'all do that? I thought you just go the way we went. Oh, so easy after we went through hell to get
go in there.
That. Stay on that plate again.
I need you to unflip the thing. Or not. Did I miss anything? Any more iron? Yep. We need the thing.
What thing? Oh, that.
Ah!
Damn!
Teleport me, damn it. Even though I hella found it, but whatever. You're too far. I can't get the thing. Your bits are all in the way. Do it without iron bits. Go get some iron.
Sorry.
And now I'm little. I'm stuck little. I can't believe you did this to me.
It's not like that. It's not what I needed.
Wait. Come back here. Come back here. Come. Ah! Get nothing shit. that another iron piece came out. Maybe we can get more bits because we're kind of small. Jesus. I had to check. Always rushing into shit. Motherfucker.
Not heavy enough?
Gotta go get bits now. Gun home. Stop being so damn gun-ho! I had to hit you for that. Mir.
But.
Mir. Transfer our bits. Transfer our bits!
End it right
oh,
here.
God.
We're gonna end it right here. Hey. Say hey, I didn't want to fall to my death. Hey.
All right, we can end it. Big baby. Your big body in the way.
Our goblins will start this machine. It's most dangerous.
Thank you, Andrew. You'll be careful.
Still progressing. You mean how you end? You gotta actually stop moving and stuff.
Why?
Because
I didn't stop moving last time. I ain't finna stop now.
Come on now. Just relax. Ah. Jesus.
Stealing off on you.
What's your issue?
You know exactly what my issue is.
Who made you like this?
You know who made me like this. Doc made me like this.
Come on now, stop.
Never.
You ain't nothing but a big old foot. Ah.
Take that. Take that.
What's your issue? Oh, you angry, angry. Oh, God. We're going to end it right here. Don't forget to follow me on our phone. It's a boy stream all the time. And my girl be here sometimes, too.
I can do it while I'm little, too. But I'd rather do it while I'm big.
I don't know what her frustration is. I don't know why she big beating on the little blue man. But anyway, thanks for watching. Monac later. Right now, I'm too tired of playing Mo.
Damn it.
See you later.